exiting St. Clair River into Lake Huron. Don't forget to subscribe.